What's up, guys? David Grinch is here with another episode of Whole Lot of Soul. We're here with transfer sophomore guard, Ali Sabet. He's got a great collection here. He's going to run us through his top five sneakers in his collection. Let's check it out. All right, Ali, a lot of Jordans here. Are Jordans really the only sneakers you like?
Yeah, basically, I wouldn't really consider myself a sneakerhead. I'm more just a guy who likes Jordan, so that's all that I basically got over here.
A lot of 11s,
yeah.
A lot of 12s, I see. Mm-hmm. Which one is like your, out of all the numbered Jordans, which one is your favorite?
Well, it used to be 11s, but I don't know. It might be either 11s or 3s. I only got one pair of 3s, but I need to definitely get more. But I've been liking 3s a lot more, but like back when I was younger, I used to get just a bunch of 11s.
Gotcha. A lot of Jordans here. Run us through your top five of your collection. I like the addition of the slippers. That's new to the show. The first slipper ever shown in a collection.
Yes, sir.
So let's start with your top five.
Yeah, for sure. First shoe, the UNLV Nike Dunks. This is in my top five because it's my first ever pair of like Dunks, and they're just so comfortable. They're one of the most comfortable shoes I had. And I really like how they look with shorts, so this is a great summer shoe. All right, for the next shoe I got the Space Jam 11s. This is in my top five because I grew up watching Space Jam, and I always seen Mike wearing these, and to actually have a pair is pretty dope, and it's got the 45 on the back, so this is because of the movie. All right, here I got the Royal Ones. This is in my top five because I'm not really a big fan of ones. I don't really like ones that much, but this one definitely caught my eye. And I remember being younger, and I just saw a lot of like the OGs having the ones, especially these Royal ones, so it just made me want to get a pair, and when I finally got my hands on it, it became one of my favorites. Alright, and then the Infrared 6s, these are my top 5 because these are actually one of my favorite shoes of all time. If I could have like any Jordan, this would be up there in the list. So when I finally got my hands on these, it was perfect and dope, but I really don't wear them that often because I think I like how they look. That sock. Alright, and for my Holy Grails, I got the Uggs here, the Ugg boots. And these are my top five because these are the most comfortable shoe ever. I wear these in the summer, I wear these in the winter. I wear these everywhere. And yeah, they're just so comfortable. They're not the best looking shoe, but they're the most comfortable.
If anyone from UGG is watching this, I wear a 17. Send them my way. All right, so basketball season's coming around the corner. Are you a kind of guy who's going to hoop in retros, or are you just more of a Nike, basketball kind of guy?
So, you won't catch me hooping in any retros. I'll just hoop in some Nike basketball shoes, or yeah, basically Nike basketball.
What are you
shoes.
Wearing this year?
This year I'm going to be wearing some Paul Georges, so I don't know if it's going to be too crazy, but
right.
Something decent. All
right. And then last question before we let you go: money isn't an issue. What shoe would you want in your collection?
The shoe that I want in my collection is—it's not the most expensive shoe, but I'll take the Jordan 4 Breads. I think that's just my favorite shoe of all time. And they're not going for too much, but I'm not willing to spend the price
they're
going.
Classic.
Yeah, they're just classic, and just something you need in your collection if you're a Jordan guy. So
I appreciate that. Well, that wraps up our second episode of Whole Lot of Soul. I want to thank Ali for letting us into his space. Look for another episode next week. See you then.